Hello everyone, this is Miles Ruby, and today is my birthday. That's pretty cool. Anyways, I'm gonna be playing some Hypixel to celebrate my birthday. So, I'm 16 now. That's cool. I don't feel any older though. I feel the same age as last year, I guess. Although last year wasn't really, all that cool. Nothing much happened. I guess I'll, start playing some Skywars and talk about some cool stuff. So, I don't really know what to talk about. I guess I'll just play some Skywars and think about whatever comes up to mind. So, I feel like Minecraft PvP is in a kind of a weird state right now where it can't really decide on what it wants to be. I mean, sure we have competitive players and all, but I don't really think that, in a good state to be played both casually and competitively, because it's just so weird. I mean, there are mechanics for taking less damage by spamming left click and right click at the same time, which is just odd. I mean, what other game has that? I mean, usually it's like left click to attack and then right click to hold to bring up the shield or to block. Oh, here's some guy. I'll try to win this. Oh. That worked. Shut this one. I guess it works. I wonder if there's an anvil on this map. I'm just gonna ask the chat. Or ask the other players. That guy has a lot of armor. I'm leaving now. Never mind. I'm leaving life. Okay, so. Yeah, I feel like with the snapshots that Mojang put out, the game has been turning into more of a competitive and casual environment. It's good for both PvE gameplay and PvP gameplay, but I feel like it's pushing itself to be way more like I think it's trying to be like that in between of 1.8 and 1.9, but I feel like Mojang should try to work towards something else. Like, for example, Melee Arts 2, which is, it's a mod I play sometimes in Gary's mod. It's a fun mod. And it features this rock-paper-scissors dilemma, which attacking beats shoving beats blocking, and blocking beats attacking. Shoving is just like breaking through your opponent's shield. And attacking and blocking, you probably know what that is already. But yeah, overall, it's actually a pretty fun mod to play, and I actually find that it makes a pretty nice rock paper scissors dilemma across players. But Mojang never seems to try any of those ideas because they feel like it'll be not like Minecraft. I mean, they've added like way too much stuff in the newer versions of Minecraft. I mean, it's almost like this is to be expected, or, I don't know, maybe I'm just overthinking it. Maybe 1.8 is the true version of PvP, and I'm just stupid. I don't know, let me know what you guys think in the comment section. Oh, this guy's... Why don't you wear any armor? You have all this time to loot, and you don't even wear armor. Such a sad moment. I swear he had boots. Come on, boots. No one's here. Okay. Did I fall off the map? I have a sneaking suspicion that I fell off the map, probably. Yeah. Oh, this guy has a lot of stuff. But the fun part about Minecraft PvP is, even though, or at least 1.8, is that it's not as dependent on resources and gear as much as 1.9 or other games are. I mean, you can with enough combo potential and juking and aim, I feel like some better players could outperform a worse player with better gear. And I feel like that's the beauty of what Mojang should try to accomplish. It's to make everyone, to give everyone some sort of a chance. Like Smash Bros. Melee, except that's not really balanced. I mean, only about half the characters are competitively viable. But scratch that. What I'm trying to say is that Minecraft PvP should be balanced around the fact that anyone can be can fight. Like, if you're two tiers below, you should still be able to get a fighting chance. Except that guy. He he's going bye-bye. This guy has a diamond helmet. I really don't want to fight him. That is a long-ass name, dude. There's someone else here with full diamond. I tried to warm up the guy. And, no, he probably has strength. Never mind. No, I'm not saying that name. I'm sucking really bad today. I don't know why. I mean, we got new internet routers that let us transmits Wi-Fi across the house so that I don't have to sit downstairs for good Wi-Fi anymore. I mean, I still have to. I mean, it's just for safety reasons, because that's things that I won't get into. Regardless, I think I'd probably do well if I had a drink of water, but I don't really have a drink. Actually, I think I do. One second. My room's pretty small, so I could do that quickly. Anyways, back to the game. What was I talking about? Alright, I suck at PvP, yeah. So anyways, the fact that I suck at PvP is kind of a statement to the fact that I suck at PvP. This guy has projectiles, I don't want to fight him. Do I? Yeah, I think I have projectiles, hold on. I don't really want to fight this guy right now. Sick. Okay. I'll let you guys battle it out. No. Yeah, I'm dead anyways. That guy had strength, so I was in no way or shape or form gonna challenge him. But yeah, I feel like, I don't know, maybe this is the game where I put into my epic montage. I mean, to be fair, do I really need anyone else? Oh no. Alright. 2, 4, that's enough. Yeah, I have weird keybinds. I mean, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, QERF, so... That's something. I wonder if I could stall or play a bit slow too. Get some good weapons. Alright, I have diamonds too, but I should probably. Do I have enough to make a chest plate? No, probably not. I have enough to make a sword. I have enough to make two swords. Cool. Although I'm probably gonna get my ass kicked by that one guy who's wearing full man armor. This chest is not taken very well, but it's not entirely. Are there any enchantment potions I could probably really use push right now? Oh no! No, this guy, no! He's at 3 quarts mid armor! No! No, he's too good! I only took off half his health. My frames are doing pretty poorly. Yeah, it's my birthday. Ooh, up there. I can't see it. Timber. What? Any player you see? No. Watch this, this guy's gonna immediately rush towards my island and kill me. I don't know why. He's not? Okay. Projectile? No. How? How are you already kitted? Dude. Oh my god. Oh my god, he on that game of... I wonder what kind of kit I should use. Knight? No. Armor is just way too reliable for me to give it up. I mean, I could be the pickaxe warrior again. I don't know. I'll choose a knight. It gives me decent weapons, so I guess I'll try it out. I don't get why they don't just add like a pair of stairs here. Why does it have to be in the back? It's kind of weird, champ. Yeah, it's kind of Twitch, am I right, guys? Pog champ mark S in the chat. I don't know why I keep saying these things. I'm a menace to society. Okay. There's no reason for you to just add the stairs here. Players can just place blocks back up. Actually. Oh no, it'd actually be better for me to use like a kit like Rookie, which gives me some, it's like a jack of all trades kit so that I don't get completely obliterated. Okay, glass. Oh sweet, it's red. Ow. Okay. This guy is obviously cheating. He's clearly a very professional hacker, so I'm just gonna leave that game. Plateau is probably one of the, it's probably like a C rank map. I mean, it's not bad in any way. It could use a bit more tweaks, but you know, it's not as good as stuff like Tribute, or I don't know, Tribute's the only like good map that I enjoy playing on. Oh, I should probably get a projectile, but no, screw it. Dude, just fall to the void. Wait. Okay. Why are you still up there? I probably won't be able to get any more armor. Everyone else is taking it all. I do have a lot of lava buckets though, so I could probably. Screw it. I assisted the kill, I'm mad. Okay. Oh, Okushima? I think I've seen. No, I haven't seen this before. I'm thinking of another map. This guy's name is ridiculous. I don't know what to talk about. Oh, that guy's got a Mario picture. That's pretty cool. I keep forgetting him. I'm using Rookie Kit. Objectile! This guy's got a projectile. Let's take this more. Oh my god, I am ridiculously bad at this game. You have no idea. I'm worse than like LeBron James, probably. From the Space Jam. No, that was probably Michael Myers or something, I don't know. No. Okay. What is this? I gotta patch this up. How did the devs think of these ideas? This is just so ridiculous. I gotta make everyone else's life easier. Alright, thanks. Sorry, dude. I'm sorry. The juke! I gotta hit that wave dash. That was an unnecessary move. I could do this one around. This guy's gonna kill me? Am I gonna be good at the game? Nope, I'm gonna be trash at the game. I thought that guy's name said pro gamer for a second. Momentum. Yeah, let's see this guy's names. Bacon is best. Onizuki, 5 minute crap. Imagine coining that name. I am star. I mean, not gonna lie, he is star. I don't know why I keep getting leather items. I mean, I'm not using armor. Yeah, there's a lot of very poorly designed kits and perks in this game. I mean, the strength kit is probably a very large indicator that the devs clearly did not care about balance. You get a kill, and you get 5 seconds of strength, which can be used to instantly kill anyone with a single crit or two. Why are you like this? What? No, no. No, no, please, no, no, oh. Why? Oh, that's probably sicko mode. I'm just gonna type that in chat. Nobody cares? Nobody cares! Okay. I should have picked kid. There are two types of people in this room. Oh, cool. It's install. I was coming from over there. Yeah, that guy's cool. I'm gonna leave him alone for a bit. That guy is... I watch this. Can I reach that? No. I can't. No. Is there a pickaxe in here? I'll use pants. That's good. This guy is really insistent on playing keep away. I only managed to land that lava bucket as soon as I died. Okay, cool. 8-star. Okay. Okay. I'm just gonna ignore that guy for the rest of the game. This guy's taking a ladder? Get out of here! Can't tell, I really like this cool pig guy. Nope. I didn't make that. I don't really like fighting these kinds of guys who just... I feel like this should probably be my last match. Maybe I'll win it, maybe I won't. I'll go back to armor. I feel like that's a pretty decent kit. Armor is the only good kit in the entire Skywars normal meta. That and like Bulldozer, they make the meta. I don't know if Knight would be good too. I mean, it gives you a sword at the beginning of the game, so all you really need is some armor and box. He still killed it. Oh my god. Why are you like this? Oh my god, it's the mother load. I got in time, let's go! Pearl 2, let's go! Strength! No! Oh god. Okay, that was good though. That was good. I actually got way more loot than I initially expected for that game. Oh my. It's still on the floor. There's way too much. Okay. Okay, that was a pretty good episode of a Hypixel Games. Hope you guys enjoyed, and if, Oh, come on.